Yo, Junro Peach here from Philippines, and I'm with another reaction video. But if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, share this video, and don't forget to hit that notification bell for more updates. Today we'll be reacting a Filipino singer, an artist, a television personality, no other than Joan Morissette Daog Amon, or also known as Morissette Amon. She rose to prominence when she joined a talent search in TV5 network entitled Star Factor, one of the finalists in The Voice Philippines under Zarate. Gary Valenciano's music entitled Could You Be My Messiah. This is arranged by, of course, our idol Gary Valenciano under Genesis Entertainment. Without further ado, let's get to it. As Morissette, Could You Be My Messiah? This is the official video from Morissette. This is much exciting for this song. The instrumental itself, wow, moves you. It really touching you in every aspect of your life. Okay, let's go further what she can offer this song. This is one of my favorite in Gary Valenciano's music. My idol. Okay, let's go. It will melt you when you listen this official music video from Morissette. Wow, this is really great. I love the taste. I love the taste on when she pronounced those lyrics. Okay, wow, okay, let's go.
In a battle that's never seen, could you be teacher to a mind of confusion? Tell me, what does this all mean? Are you deliverer?
I'm goosebumps at the moment, guys. Nakakalabo talaga yung boses ni Morissette. Oh, this is really great. I want to listen this every. Really, I include this on my playlist. Okay, let's go.
Of a feeling imprisoned and chained, can you say my spirit free? And just one more question, allow me this question.
We all know that Gary Valenciano's music are powerful, also a powerful from Morissette. This is also a powerful delivery from Morissette. Wow, the soul, the emotions as she puts on this music. Wow, it really touches your heart. It can ghost bump you anyway. Okay, anyway, let's go further.
Could you be Messiah to me? Could you be Messiah to me? Could you be Father to a soul that's been abandoned?
Her voice is heavenly sent for us. Wow, the innocence and the angelic voice from Morissette. Oh, a versatile singer. Okay, this is from Philippines, of course. Okay, let's go.
By a world too busy to hear, could you be friend to a helpless survivor? Can you take away my fears? I heard them all sharing this newfound conviction, and then
wow, am so blessed, purified from my sins for this song. This is really a redeeming songs for us. Wow. Okay, let's go.
Are you all that they make you to be?
It really breaks your heart when you hear this song. Oh, I love it. I really love it. This is really awesome. Okay, let's go. Really fit what we face at the moment, the pandemic. Could you be my Messiah? Wow, this is really great. Okay, let's go.
But my heart feels so wrong. Tell me, how much farther can my life go along? Which way do the roads lead?
I am melting with this song from Reset Amon, Could You Be My Messiah. This is all of you guys. I recommend you to listen to this official music video of Reset Amon, Could You Be My Messiah by Gary Valenciano. This is really great. Okay, awesome. Okay, let's go.
Are you forgiven of my most unknown secrets? Provider of when all this is over.
Nakakawa lang lakas po yung ano yung sounds at to. I'm losing my energy. Wow, I'm speechless. I'm very much speechless. Okay, let's go.
Oh, the thunder and lightning in the daylight, just what will I see?
Heartfelt performance from Morissette Amon. She nailed it. She really nailed it for this song. Oh, I'm really proud as a Filipino. Okay, let's go.
Could you be Messiah to me? Could you be Messiah to me? Could you be
heartfelt performance from Reset Amon. Oh, that's all. Reset Amon, Could You Be Messiah, the official music video. This is arranged by Gary Valenciano, as I said before, and this is produced by Manila Genesis Entertainment. Okay, guys, that's all. What can I say? Are my comments about for Reset? She really nailed it. She did her great, the best of the best. she's one of the best singer from the Philippines. Proud to be a Filipino. I really proud to be a Filipino. And what the emotions, the artistic, the passions of music, it really comes from the heart when you hear the song. Anyway, not enough words to describe her. She's really great. And by the way guys, if you're new to my channel, I will drop the stage session link guys in my description below and for you guys to connect. And of course, Morissette Amon, I will drop her link also as well for you guys to connect. She's a great singer from the Philippines. And of course, to our members of my channel, Beauty Tamadarang, Shim Life Canada, Yats Batuon, Isabel the Star, Hanami Ichki, and Maribik Abao guys. Please do join guys for another niche flavor to watch the YouTube. They were a great creator of their own channel. And also guys, consider this channel to be subscribed as well. For another comments, for another suggestion, please drop your comments in the comment back section. Again, this is General Peach from Philippines. See you next time for my reaction video. Bye.